Congratulations to Brandon Roth, named best by the Syracuse New Times.